Hey guys, welcome to part 2 of my Pokémon Ruby playthrough. Last time, we officially got our Pokémon, named it Assad, because Assad is epic and a legend. And we were told to go see Mei to be taught what it is that will make you a real Pokémon trainer. But first, here's this market person. And we get a potion, yay! Second potion of the game. Alright, we should be alright to go see Mei now. Walking through the grass. Hey Mei, how you doing? And yeah, I wanted to do the voices, but for some reason when I try to do them post-commentary, it's kind of difficult. So yeah. Anyway, on to the battle. Mei. We'll use Mudkip, level 5, and I will use Assad, also level 5. And Assad will use Growl to lower Mudkip's attack. Mudkip uses Tackle. I'm not afraid of that. Assad, use Scratch. And keep on using Scratch until he's down. Because if he's just going to use Tackle, we'll be winning. Oh, critical hit. That's the way we do things. And nice amount of experience you get there, Assad. 69. Yeah. Anyway, I'm pretty good. Yeah, I'm a pretty good trainer. My Pokemon already likes me. Yes, I know. Time to go back to the lab. Alright, let's go. Jumping off ledges, wee. Let's see what is this way. Hey, camera. Work. I just discovered the footprints of a rare Pokemon. Ooh. Okay. I guess I have no choice but to go to the lab then. Oh hey Mei, how you doing? Over here. Let's hurry home. Yeah, I know where the lab is. I'm not stupid. Automatic walking for the win! Oh, hi, Elka. I heard you beat Mei in your first try. That's excellent. Mei's been helping me with my research for a long time. She has a real history as a Pokemon trainer already. Yeah, a history of losing. Sheesh. Level 5 Mudkip, that's it. And then a history as a Pokemon trainer. Alright. She works with the Pokédex. Every time she catches a Pokémon, she puts the data in the Pokédex. But she only has a Mudkip. She hasn't caught any Pokémon. What a loser trainer is Mei. What's that kind of a trainer? Sheesh. And I just beat her. I just got my Pokémon, like, yesterday evening. You apparently have had it for a long time. And since we got one Pokéball... 5 Pokeballs from Mei. Alright. There's 5 Pokeballs. Alright, let's head out. Into adventure! And look, it's Mom. And that voice is easy.
How did you introduce yourself to Prof. Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon! You got it from Prof. Birch! Ah, the tech is going far too fast! Man, I really need to do these things live, otherwise I can't do the voices!
And I got running shoes. Why do you need shoes for running? Just when the shoes come with instructions. Fail. Yeah, I'll come home when I feel like it. Never. I'll go see Dad. Yay, running around the house, running, yay, running. Alright, more running. And now it's time to heal our Pokemon, since Assad has been weakened by Mei's Mudkip. Alright. right, Assad's been fully healed, and now it's off to that route that was being blocked by that person before. Well, tell me, what was the rare Pokemon? Your own footprints. So you're a rare Pokemon? Once I get my Master Ball, I'll be back to catch you. Yay, more running. Running around the side. Yay, running. Yay. Hey. What do you gotta say for yourself? I'm going to catch a whole bunch of Pokemon. Yeah, sure. Hey, wild Pokemon. I don't care. But I'm still going to beat it. Because experience points are things I do care about. Scratch. Go Assad, abuse Scratch. Yay. Scratch that Buchanan into bits. And race level 7, yay. Learns focus energy. Because for some reason he couldn't concentrate before, or something. I don't know. If you have a Pokemon with you, then you're an official Pokemon trainer. You can't say no to my challenge. Alright, let's go. Calvin. He uses a Zigzagoon level 5. Ooh. Go Assad, abuse that Scratch move of yours some more. That's how I like to see it. Critical hit. Good job. Now check down that Zigzagoon. Whoop. Easy. And some more experience, and Calvin has been beaten. Yay. On to the next trainer. Hey, how you doing? Ooh, you're bug Pokemon. I'm scared. I'm so scared of bug Pokemon. It's like I've missed you. Alright, Rick. And use a Wurmple. Ooh. Alright, Assad, you Scratch. Oh no, that Wurmple is shooting string at me. Die, you Wurmple. Apparently, I'm allergic to string. Now that Wurmple must die because now I'm allergic. Assad, you Scratch. Yay, level 8. Woo. Alright, here comes the next Pokemon, another Wurmple, and I shall use Scratch again. And I really am allergic. Come on, Assad, show that thing what you got. Use Scratch, stick that thing down, I can't stand the string. Good job. I'm not very tall, so I sink right into the grass. And now don't sneeze on me, sheesh. Right, another wild Pokemon. I still don't care. And it's Ralts. And I'm going to beat it for the experience. And that won't be difficult, knowing Ralts only knows Growl at that point. Growl, 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 growl. Scratch! Bye-bye. Critical hit. Assad wins. Assad is epic. Alright, next trainer. Oh, and also, guys, I did last part, live commentary. Now I'm doing post-commentary. I myself like the live commentary better. It's easier to do, and, yeah. I feel like I can make jokes easier. It's funnier, I guess. And I still feel sick. Anyway, in the comments of this video, I want you guys to tell me what you like better. The live commentary of the first part, or the post-commentary of this part. And then, if you guys really like the post-commentary better, I'll do that. Otherwise, I'll be doing live commentary, since I myself like that better too. It's also easier for me. So yeah. And also, for my team, I've been planning to use a Ludicolo, which... Damn it. I've been planning to use a Ludicolo, For that, I first have to catch a Lotad, which can be caught on this route. It's Sapphire, since Lotad is a Pokémon Sapphire exclusive, which means I sorta have to trade with my Emerald to get that Lotad, if you guys don't mind. But don't worry, I caught that Lotad on this route as well. It's level 4 Lotad. Pretty sure it has a neutral nature, just like this Assad. It already has the nickname, doesn't have any special egg moves or something. It's all ready to go, just needs to be traded over. So I'll be doing that between this part and the next one. And Assad reaches level 10 and learns Ember, yay!
Damn it.
Alright, I'll be doing the next part when I don't feel sick anymore. I'm getting sick of sneezing all the time. Getting sick of being sick. Yeah. Yay, you're furthering my career, because I'm getting even more epic now. I'm jumping off ledges and fighting another potion. Potions for the win. Yay. La la la, la 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 la. And that's the end of this part, pretty much. Yep. And hope you enjoyed it. So again, in the comments, vote for live commentary or post commentary for the rest of the playthrough, and yeah. That'll be it for this part. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you guys in part 3. Or we'll be checking out my dad's